knows this little girl. She's from Ohio. Her name's Taylor. And we thought for quite some time she beat the cancer, but then had to go back in the hospital again. She's back out and she's doing okay right at the moment. We wrote this song together. Jill found me on the internet. We live seven houses away from each other and didn't even know it. So, anyway, it's called Faith Remains Taylor's Song.
And
get her going here.
Yes.
She was outside playing in the yard, marching back and forth with her baton. Wasn't bad that fall she took, but that bruise, it had a different look. Of lab tests and took so long, and could it be true? Doctors have been wrong. How can life change just that fast in a moment? And faith became Taylor's song. But she was strong, and what life handed her was wrong. Her great big smile never seemed to fade. Every morning she picks a hat with her clothes a perfect match. She never really seems afraid. Most will lose their faith. Faith was Taylor's song. It was a sunny second day of June. Get well wishes tied to each balloon. The community, gathered at the local fire hall, and her family completely amazed when they learned about all the money raised and how perfect strangers blessed their lives. Faith remains Taylor's song. She was small, but she was strong, and what life handed her was wrong. Her great big smile never seemed to fade. Every morning she picked a hat, and with her clothes a perfect match. She never really seemed afraid. Lose their faith, oh, not Taylor. Faith was Taylor's song. It's been 2 years, and Mama prays it stays away. Her hair longer every day, and faith remains Taylor's song. Small, but she is strong, and what life handed her is gone. A great big smile never seems to fade, and every morning she combs her hair as she says a little prayer. She's never really seen. Thank you. this tale a song. Faith remains Taylor's song.